climbing gear on purpose.
What would give you that idea?
Swim along!
Really, Zip? It's like going up a set of stairs, only far less boring.
Yeah? Well, I want to throw up every time you look down. Hey, Alice is back. Grab a headset.
Back so soon? From Florence, wasn't it?
Decided on Genoa at the last minute. My dissertation will never see daylight at this rate, but never mind that. What are you doing in Bolivia?
Ascending. Alistair, meet Tiwanak. She's a lovely pre-Incan civilization, currently in ruins.
Delighted.
I've been looking for certain artifacts. Well, for some time now. And an old friend working in La Paz has tipped me off about a rather promising rumor.
What sort of artifacts?
An ornate stone dais, among other things.
A big rock, and she won't say why.
Oh, well. Where would the suspense be otherwise? Certain artifacts. Well, for some time now. And an old friend working in the palace has tipped me off about a rather promising rumor.
What sort of artifacts?
An ornate stone dais, among other things.
A big rock, and she won't say why.
Oh well. Where would the suspense be otherwise?
Boys? Many doors, yes?
I was born to be wild!
You're crazy!
That was lovely.
Check your PDA.
It still works, if that's what you're wondering.
Cool. They said it was waterproof. You should be able to swim with it, no problem. Unless you eat it, then you'll have to wait an hour.
Away from the screen then. Deep breath, Sip. This will be a long trip otherwise.
I forgot you were such an optimist.
copy that. I'm here, but I don't see no climber. Yeah, well, I can't shoot on sight if I can't see nobody. Got worked up thinking I'd put someone down today. Now there's nothing. He owes me one. Hell yeah, I'll tell Rutland myself. You know it. Give him the radio. It's a snipe hunt anyhow. You saw the cliffs below the LZ. No way someone...
This. See about shutting it down.
There's always a way, Zip.
She's never cared for TV much. She did them a favor. Maybe never.
What a lovely evening to be outside.
Uh-oh. You know what that means. I'll get the diamond hydronate.
Hmm. Heights don't bother me, Alistair.
They make me positively nauseous.
Like I told her in Bolivia.
I'll try my best to keep my chin up, but I do need to concentrate, if you don't mind.
Tombs.
Tell me about the sword, Takamoto.
What about it?
What is it that fascinates you, Ms. Croft?
Let me have a look at it and I'll tell you.
Your persistence will be the death of you.
This is it, all right.
Did you see what it can do?
Yes, Alistair, I did.
Ishimura's got a chopper outside waiting for you.
Excellent. Tell him he's my new favorite person. Nishimura-san, I'm very relieved to find you here.
I am relieving myself too. What about Takamoto? Where is he?
It depends on whether he was naughty or nice.
I've got a line on James Rutland, by the way. Want to go together?
Absolutely. Africa is among my favorite continents.
Lasciando ogni dolore.